I like to read. Ever since I was the age of 14, I read a lot. And the things I like to read were pretty much the same as they were when I was young. I reserve my books on the internet, and then by the time I go, they're there. This is my friend, Señor Edgar Acevedo. He's from Puerto Rico.
We met here, but I think I know him. He looks like my uncle and my brother too. Oh, he keeps me out of trouble. I call him my advisor. He's my scientific, medical, and all kinds of advice. Favorite activity now is changing, but it's pool. Oh, the best here, the food. I can't stop eating that food. I know Don Diego doesn't like it, but I love it.
When you come into the lunchroom, they have a sample tray. So all the things they have today, they have two kinds of soup, salad, ham, tuna, whatever you want. Then they publish the menu right there.
We don't have to cook dinner.
So here's where I eat.
We don't have to wash dishes.
Oh, that's the most important thing.
We don't have
not
to clean a thing.
To wash dishes and cook.
After a while, you make friends, and it's you just can't stay in your room. You have to get out and plan
and mingle.
Mingle,
yeah. My daughter said to me one Sunday, "Mom, put your coat on." I said, "Why?" She said, "You see." And we came here. And she said, "Now, Mom, this is a living assisted place." I said, "Well, what does that mean?" So she said, "Well, it will be somebody here to help you with your needs." I said, "But I can take care of myself." She said, "No, you can't." And I would not admit the fact that I needed someone to help me. And now that I met Margarita and Bernice, I don't feel as bad as I used to feel. I met a lot of nice people here, and we get along pretty good. Mm-hmm. I can laugh and I can joke with them, you know.
Days vary a lot. And it depends how many activities there are. Like on one day, I might be busy 6 hours with activities. If people take advantage, it's a very, very comprehensive schedule. Make your life better. Changed my life, improved my life a lot.